Guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. We are back here exactly where we left off. We are currently in this. Catapult! Anyway, we are missing the rat. Why is he here? But gee, it's not looking that great. Wait, no, we have to do this. Woohoo! It's a pig. What do you want, Missy? Captain wants a pirate cocktail. I can't open the chest to get the plans. Can you help? You could just punch your way through. Don't destroy the chest.
Discovery type unlocked. Brick builds.
This is going to be our kingdom. You happy? Find your one here. Whoa. See, look. I have to do it about 5 times just to get. Good, because this place stinks. I am the weirdest looking guy this world I've probably ever seen. Dude, would you trust me? I need a pirate sword to make the ship feel like home. There's my clock tower in the background. So, yes, sir. Make sure we pick up on every single little tree that walks this earth. Wait, what was that? I saw something. It's the same castle we need. The same castle. This this is so cool. I'm really enjoying this game. My
bricks. That's exactly what your rocket needs.
Yeah, I'm a discoverer builder. Okay, well, there's not much left to do here. From now. Just for fun. Well, I was actually skydive, but I've really messed up this world. Oh, poor little pug Zed. Hey, what do you think you're doing, Astrodor? Off.
The galaxy map shows you the worlds you've been to, and the worlds you're yet to explore. Collect more gold bricks, and you'll be able to travel farther afield to bigger worlds with more biomes and a huge variety of new discoveries.
Downwards. So. Down into prehistoric peril. Ooh, this looks
prehistoric peril. Your rocket's thought bubble indicates how many gold bricks you need. Until you get to the next reward.
Four.
All worlds have a lot of gold bricks on them. Once you think you've collected as many gold bricks as you can from a world, feel free to travel to another one to find more.
I'm not seeing her.
Ah, the sky's falling in. Oh, my mistake. It's one of those meteorites again. Cool.
This guy is a moron. Can I discover that? No. What is it this time?
A mountain, create a canyon, or flatten an entire village to build another one.
Wow. Is it a gold brick? Caveman's got a gold brick. Never came in. He's got an old brick. I don't know what it's showing me there. There's nothing there. And then. So there's no dinosaurs here. That's a pretty poor prehistoric world, if you ask me. Now let's test out this. Landscape. He's stuck. You rescued me. Give this.
The landscape tool gives you many choices. Now, choose how to rescue this poor fellow.
Still in there.
When an area has been flattened, it's perfect for building on. Be careful though, because the landscape tool can flatten entire buildings if you're not careful.
This is incredible. Where's the next place? This discovery tool is incredible. Next place, okay. I've finished having fun with my new tools. Oh my god, what am I done? Bought that as well. That was so stupid of me. Yep. Well, guys, it looks like our time in this video has come to an end. It's 40. Yep. So for this time, I'll see you all later. Bye.